We took that large jumbo cotton ball, unrolled it, tore it in half. Let's take this 5 inches of sisal rope. Let's process it down to its final, finest fibrous state. Now listen, I'm gonna put like a... I see smoke, smell smoke. That looks like it was a pretty good one, friends. Take your time now. Let it bleed on through, burn on through from the inside out. Pine needles, I put them in a sealed garbage pail with a lid on it to keep them dry. Got my sisal rope in my pine needles.